This convening is taking place during a critical time for the global economy. We're going to hear from a slate of accomplished leaders in business and government. They'll speak to why we need to strengthen our trading ties, implement ambitious green transition plans, and close the skills gap that so many companies are struggling with.